tire tracks made it clear where 51-year-old James Blues Bentley left the road on North Shore Drive in Orono before it crashed, killing two young men. Now the criminal complaint reveals the Bentley uprooted a tree that fell on top of it after Blue was allegedly driving up to 99 in a 45-mile-per-hour zone. The court papers say police found Blue, whose blood alcohol content was more than twice the legal limit, ejected from the vehicle, repeatedly telling them, "I'm sorry," before admitting he consumed alcohol and was guilty. Police say they found pills and THC gummies in his pocket. Friends of 20-year-old Mac Motzko and 24-year-old Sam Schuneman said a small group of them was partying at Blue's $6 million Lake Minnetonka home. Blue was showing Motzko and Schuneman his Bentley, then took them for a ride. The complaint says Schuneman was found dead in the front seat of the car. Motzko, who was in the back seat, died at the hospital. Documents show both were wearing their seatbelts. The two young men were close. Schuneman dated Motzko's sister, who tells Carol Evan they were similar, both born on the seventh day of the month with middle names named after their fathers. The victims had no prior connection to the suspect.